We're still giving examples of what mechanized warfare could do to human. They became hysterical at the sight of an officer's red hat.